working at the Cottonwood County DAC. This is Chelsey Younger, and she attends our program as a day work time. A typical day for Chelsey would be when she gets to the DAC and then we stand her in her EasyStand. And she does a variety of different jobs working with material. They prep that material to weave rugs. And then she also works with paper, shredding, getting it prepared to work. Have our lunch break. And then after lunch, Chelsey works from her wheelchair, doing some of the same jobs. Right? And she enjoys coming to our program, and we enjoy having her. Right?
I love everything.